Just making a quick visit to the Masonic Center here in Goulburn Street. For those who have seen my work before, this won't be anything new, but I'll see you inside. So this is the Masonic Museum here at Goulburn Street, and we have Joaquin and Boaz, the two pillars here. And they're pretty much aligned north to south here, and they have the stairway going up, and I think it's on the first floor here that Hiram Abiff, of the legend of King Solomon, that's where he goes to get his wages, I think that's right. Up here we have what is perhaps the female principal in the roof here, letting through the light, the oval shape, whereas the pillars are perhaps more, even though they are male and female, they are perhaps more masculine, more phallic. So we'll just have a walk around. So here are the pillars, and the pillars are actually lifts, so you can travel up and down in the lifts. And in between here we have the window with the symbology on it, and we have the compass and the all-seeing eye there, the eye of providence, if you will, and the various other symbols. So let's get a lift. And there's the opening door. We'll go into the round lift, one of the Masonic pillars. So I'm just outside St. Andrew's Cathedral here, and we can see what is perhaps the solar symbolism on the ground, and we can see the signs of the zodiac portrayed up here. For example, we have this symbol here, which is perhaps relating to Aquarius. We have Leo, Taurus here, and Scorpio here. So I'm just going to pop inside. So here in the St. Andrew's Cathedral here in Sydney, up in the glass, stained glass windows up here, we have this one here in the Vesica Pisces, which perhaps relates to Aquarius and Leo, Taurus and Scorpio up there. On the stained glass window up here in the St. Andrew's Cathedral, just down at the bottom here, we can see what is perhaps a reference to the elements, to water, fire, earth, and perhaps air as well within the illustration. Within the St. Andrew's Cathedral here, we have the lights up above, and at the top of the lights here we have 12 sort of bulbs coming down off the frame, as you can see. So they perhaps relate to the houses of the zodiac, and the four lights below perhaps refer to the elements.